Hi guys and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Subhesha Singh and I hope each one of you is doing great today. So guys, for my today's video, I'm back with a haul video and this is going to be a very nice mini haul plus an honest review about Urbanic. So I had recently purchased a few products from Urbanic and I thought of making a video for you people. People like me who are confused about whether to shop from Urbanic or not, because it's just like an alternative for Shein which has been banned in India. So guys, if you're interested to watch this video and know my reviews about Urbanic, the products that I have bought from them, please keep on watching this video. Before I dive into the video, I would just like to tell you guys the amount of time it took for the delivery and also my experience on their website. So this is going to be a very honest review because I have spent my own money on it and it was a very skeptical purchase because I was so unsure that I had already placed 3 or 4 orders before and then I cancelled all of them. So I have purchased 3 pieces of clothing and 3 to 4 pieces of jewelry from Urbanic because the pricing was insane. It was very cheap and I saw the same jewelry pieces on Instagram stores being sold for 700 rupees, which I got for 200. And I will be telling you guys how I feel about the purchases as well. So my delivery took around 15 days exact. So I had placed my order on the 20th of August and it took 15 days to reach me. It totally depends actually. Like my orders took really long to reach me, but there are people whose orders will reach you around 2 to 3 days of time. So it depends completely on the warehouse and if or not the product is nearby your place. Also guys, my experience on the website was quite nice. Like it is very nicely categorized and I could see like what I wanted to buy. I could just write down on the search button and I could find the product. Also the size chart is quite accurate because once I had made my purchase, I saw online a few reviews and they were very like harsh about their trousers. So a few trousers of theirs have been having a lot of size issues, but luckily the one that I got had no issues. I got the right size and it fits me like a glove really. And this was my experience on Urbanic. I'd just like to start off with my jewelry pieces because I have been obsessed with jewelry lately. So this is the first piece of earrings that I got. This is a very very like right now into trend kind of earring piece and I got this only for 250 rupees. Very very beautiful. It's like a statement earring and this is into trend a lot. You will see these earrings on Instagram everywhere seriously, and had to get my hands on this but Instagram stores were selling it for so expensive that I was like I don't know if I should buy it or not. I'll just show you guys how they look in me right now. So this is how it looks on me and I have majorly bought this to wear with black or white tops and like for going for parties. I want to wear these earrings because once you wear them you do not need to put on any neck pieces or so, because these are statement earrings and they themselves make your look very very bold. Is this pearl necklace and the pearl is of really good quality. You guys can see the shine on it and it has this like a Queen Elizabeth's print on it or something, and the lock is very classy. It's like a pure vintage neck piece. I paid 247 or something, so I absolutely love this piece. It's like a very statement piece again. You can wear it with your solid tops, so like a multicolored bead neck piece, and this I paid 161 rupees only. It has a shell as a locket and again like it's a very long neck piece. You can wear it like this, like as a whole. You can just let it be or you can just double it up. Like this is how I want to wear it. Beautiful. You guys can see I'm so much into these like beautiful cute neck pieces. This is the one that I've got from an Instagram store and this has my name on it also, and I've been loving these colorful multicolor neck pieces. It just adds such a funky element to your outfit altogether. Guys, I got myself this marble print crop top and this has this like a rib detailing over here. Like you can tighten up the elastic as well, and this one retailed for 400 something to me, and I guess I bought this in the size M and this is how it looks. It looks very very Pinteresty, and which is why I got this, because it just was so amazing and I have nothing like this, and the quality is also really nice. It's very stretchy and I guess the quality of this cloth is more like a polyester. It's not completely cotton or anything, but it's very elasticated and it's very breathable also. I'm sure if you guys are into gymming or into exercising and all, you guys, all of you must be knowing about these TikTok jeggings. So this was very famous, especially abroad. So I wanted to get my hands on one of these, but the actual website was selling it for 1500 or so. And on Urbanic, I found these and I was very skeptical about their quality and everything. But I was like, let's just give it a shot, because these were only for 590 rupees, which was a stunner price I had to pay. And it is completely elasticated. It's very breathable. I guess I got myself the size XL in this, because I was not sure of the size chart because it was my first buy ever. And I got myself the navy blue color, and this is how it looks. It actually accentuates your butt cheeks a lot. So my last purchase from Urbanic had to be the most bought trousers at the moment. It is this black cargo high-waisted trousers, and this is how it looks. It has a lot of pockets going on, and it's flared at the bottom. You guys will see how it looks on me. I have worn it once, and I got myself the size L probably. Yeah, I got myself the size L. And I had been eyeing this product since the longest of time, literally. But I was so skeptical on buying things from Urbanic. Like, my friends, my peers and my sister was buying products. Still, I was very, very confused. So I had cancelled my orders several times. But this was only available on Urbanic, and I wanted these really. But I think it was a great, great spontaneous purchase of mine. And I absolutely love these. I've been seeing these trousers on so many people. And it has pockets also. Like, for a girl, such trousers are a dream, because girl pants do not have pockets at all. And I think it's very comfortable. Like, L size fits me perfectly fine. It's a little loose, but I can do with it easily with a belt or something. And I absolutely love these. Guys, I would just like to tell you my total amount that I paid for all these five items were 2500 or so. And like, getting five items for 2500 was a deal, actually. You cannot get so many things for 2500. It's a very nice alternative for Shein, I believe. Like, you get a lot of pieces that you used to buy from Shein. Also, I got 500 rupees discount coupon, and then 500 rupees discount completely on all of these products being on 100 to 200 rupees off or something. And that was all for this video, guys. This was a mini haul, and I would be making more Urbanic hauls probably now that I have actually purchased from them, and I absolutely love all my buys. So if you guys are thinking about buying from Urbanic, my honest opinion would be yes, you can go for it. Just look for the size chart for your sizing and your exact and if you want any preferences for the pictures also, if there is some product that you want to buy and there are some pictures in the customer reviews, you should completely go through that also, because that is a great help. And with that, we come to an end to this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this mini haul, and if you did, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, and please keep on sharing my videos. See you in my next video. Be positive, keep sharing love, and please be safe, guys. Bye guys.